It's time for the top plays of the week in our courtside countdown. At 10, DeWanna Bonner takes the necessary steps to find success.
4 seconds, Bonner's got to do something. Dribbles to her right, steps in. DeWanna Bonner.
At number 9, the Mercury are marvelous with this tailor-made look.
Been dominated by Phoenix. How about the pass over the top? Taylor hits Rossi for the lay-in.
At 8, the one and only Kelsey Bone helps keep the Connecticut Sun connected.
Bone, nice pass. And Thompson going to go to the line for a possible three-point play. Well, give credit to Kelsey Bone, first and foremost, for keeping all of that alive.
At 7, Tierra Ruffin-Pratt is all that and a bag of chips in transition.
Wow, off the ball for the layer.
That's a beautiful play by Tierra Ruffin-Pratt in her second season out of North Carolina.
At number 6, Maya Moore fires a fastball for a strike.
Saved by McCarville. Baseball pass ahead for Whalen.
Good pass by Moore. Way to look up ahead and see Whalen ahead of the defense.
In at 5, Bentley puts her impressive passing gear on full display.
And that's Alex Bentley with a nice behind-the-back pass.
A little bit of showtime there.
At number 4, when Ivory Latta hesitates, it's her defenders who get lost.
And the back, swooping in with the backhand, scores it.
Ivory Latta on ice skates on that one, doing pirouettes and everything else to get to the rim for the finish.
In at 3, Karima Christmas makes the most of this business trip.
Did she make it? Yes! Karima Christmas!
What a finish, and she gets to go to the line for the end one.
At number 2, after Lotta's leaner, we're headed to a second overtime.
Lotta got the step, folds it up, got it! Oh, Abby Lotta stumbled into a three and scores it with 5.2. What a shot!
And at number 1 this week, rookie Kayla McBride makes a dazzling debut.
20 seconds left, using an Adams screen. By the right elbow, up top McBride, 3 to shoot, 2 to shoot. She got a fire of desperation, 3, and hit from the right wing. Kayla McBride has 30